Hello. So here we are again, Milan from Ventex. We also do Istanbul Aakop for Benelux, Germany, Austria. They have some great new products, which I will show you. Starting with this one, the Sterling Ride. This one is designed together with Aaron Sterling. That's why the name also. He's not an endorser, but it's kind of... they work together to design the symbol. It's very bright, with a nice bell onto it, but still a soft touch. Very nice symbols. I don't know if you can hear it, but I try it anyway. Let's do that again. Beautiful. Austin 22, of course, big bitter, a bit louder. Thicker symbol. Very nice. Next, Aakop. Aakop is the signature line, actually the founder of Istanbul Aakop. Very popular models. They made a new one in 23 inch, so a bit bigger, and 22 inch medium, which is a bit thinner than the normal 22 inch ride. So a little bit back to the roots, actually, because it used to be very thin, and it sounds amazing. I will show you. Beautiful, but you should check them out yourself, of course. Next is this line. Istanbul Aakop Exist series was already a very popular line. They had a lot of crashes and effect symbols. Now they made the whole line the Dark Ion, so it's all with the holes. In a bit odd sizes, so 17, 19 inch crashes, 21 inch ride, 19 trash. That's a bit of a funny shape in it, you see. And a 15 hi-hat, 15 inch hi-hat. Very short, dark sounding cymbals. I'll show you very quickly the hi-hat. Crashes. The ride. And trash. Very cool sounding cymbals. And they look great too. You know, the real dark finish. Nice. The last one, the clap stack. You have to come close. It's a three-piece cymbal, actually, with a funny size. Funny shape, I mean, sorry. It's called the clap stack because it's it sounds a bit like the digital hand clap. That was the whole idea. So it's not really an effect like the normal stack cymbals you already know. It's a real different sound. I hope you can hear it. I'll show you. So very short, a bit like a hand clap. Especially together with a hi-hat or a snare hit, it sounds great, really amazing. So it comes together in a box, three-piece set in, I have to say it right, 11, 13, 15 inch, that's right. So that's the new stuff for now at NAMM Show from Istanbul Aakop. Check them out, probably soon available at Bucks, I guess, but we'll see that. Thank you very much, bye.